The first item of business this afternoon is Time for Reflection, and our Time for Reflection leader today is Father Christoph Garwolinski, Parish Priest of St Patrick's Shieldmere and St Thomas's Wishaw.
Presiding Officer and members of the Scottish Parliament, brothers and sisters, Abraham Lincoln is often credited with coining the phrase, "You can please some of the people all of the time. You can please all of the people some of the time, but you can't please all of the people all of the time." In fact, that saying was created by Lydgate and its developed lead to some concluding, "Just please yourself." In contrast with that, the Archbishop of Katowice in my homeland, Adrian Galbas, addressed young men preparing for the priesthood, saying, "Someone who is incapable of offering himself as a sacrifice should not be a priest." Those are very relevant words for our age, which is often characterized by the spirit of individualism, egoism even. We compete with others to be noticed, to have a better job, a higher salary, to be first and best. This is how many gauge success. The spirit of competition, conceit even, is opposite to vision of life preached by Jesus Christ. His life was not a life of collecting, but of giving away. A life of service that ended in crucifixion. A seeming failure by worldly standards. Yet his life, death, and resurrection enriched life for countless people of every time and space. Other giants from the past, from St. Francis of Assisi to the great Mahatma Gandhi, lived and proclaimed the same enriching message. This truth should be understood by all of us. The words spoken by Archbishop Galbas to his seminarians are pertinent also to you who serve in public life and who do so in such a privileged way. You are here not to enrich yourself, but to sacrifice yourself each day for the improvement of all the people of Scotland. Let us remember that those who make sacrifices can gain much more. Priests and parliamentarians, we must all make sacrifices. God bless you.
Thank you, Father.